This is random, but do you think cereal is a soup? Technically, like cereal on its own, no. If you add milk with cereal, then by definition, it should be a soup. So yes.